Hey, you guys! Welcome back to Lude Mania, where you watch me watch Friday Night SmackDown live commentary, live reaction right here. We got Damian Sandow versus Dolph Ziggler. They're still carrying on the storyline where Damian Sandow thinks he's got magnetic powers, talking trash to the WWE Universe right now. He's got Dolph in the corner, picking him up by the hair, slowly. Could be going for a suplex right now. Oh, reversal rolls him up. Shoulders down, 1, 2. Kick out by Damian Sandow. Big clothesline. Goes for the cover on Dolph, 1, 2. Kick out by Dolph Ziggler. Where's Hugh Jackman now? Oh, he's got a chicken wing chin lock on Dolph Ziggler, but he's fighting out of it. He's already to his knees. Just gotta make it to his feet. We're gonna reverse this. There he goes, use his head. Damian Sandow kick to the midsection. Dolph Ziggler drops. Damian Sandow, Russian leg sweep. You're welcome. Is he gonna say it? Oh, he might be going for the elbow of disdain. He is. Drops the elbow right on the heart of Dolph Ziggler. He's so spooky. Someone's got to tell him that it's not Halloween. Take off the outfit. Right hand, a succession of right hands by Dolph Ziggler, getting fired up. Reversal, Dolph off the ropes now. Stops with the magnetic powers. Uh-oh, Dolph's disoriented. No, he's not. He's just like, this is silly. Underneath the clothesline, drop kick. He's covered by his cape with the zigzag. His finisher hooks the leg. 1, 2, 3. Dolph Ziggler is your winner, guys. Follow me on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram if you wanna. Have an awesome weekend. Extreme Rules on Sunday. Results video will be uploaded after that. Thanks for watching. Bye, guys.